I'm not giving up. Still in this fight.